Hello friends, welcome back to the Prep Zone Challenger series. This is a series which I've started to challenge each and every one of you so that we can utilize on this lockdown time and at least solve one quant question every day. The question which I'm going to bring today is one of the very difficult yet easiest question. So I would really be challenging each and every one of you who is viewing this video, and do let me know how many of you can solve this correctly. For the new students, guys, do follow the entire playlist so that you do not miss out on any new trick or concept which I have taught to you. So let's very quickly move on to the question. The question is, x is 2 minus root 3. X ki value aapko di hui hai. Aapse pucha gaya hai, x to the power 9 plus 1 upon x to the power 9. Theek hai? This is given. You need to find out x to the power 9 plus 1 upon x to the power 9. You have 4 very scary options given to you. So tell me, first of all, pause the video, think for at least 15 seconds, 20 seconds ki kya approach mujhe lagane ka hai, and tell me in the comment section if you are able to crack it. I think only 1% of you would be able to solve this question. Only those who have been following the video very strictly. Others, at least give it a try and then let me know. Yes guys, so trick to solve this question is in my last videos. If any of you have viewed the video properly, I know if I can calculate the value of x plus 1 by x, I will be able to calculate this on my fingertip, right? Now, x is given to me. First approach which a few of you would be using is x given hai, x to the power 9, nikalne ka try karoge tum, unit digit wale kuch funde lagaoge and then you'll actually compare the option, but that is not doable in 2 or 3 minutes, I bet. If anyone can solve using any alternate method within 2 or 3 minutes, at least let me know. I would really love to know your approach. The here, because see, guys, whenever you see a question jahan pe aapko dikh raha hai ki ye a plus root b, this is a third, right? We will also study what is a third in our classroom sessions, but yes, this is a third because it is in the form of a plus root b. So what I will always do is, x ki value given hai, mujhe to 1 by x nikalunga main. Theek hai? Sorry, my marker is not working well. 1 by x kitna hoga? 1 upon 2 minus root 3. Theek hai? 1 upon 2 minus root 3. Kya karunga? Rationalize karunga. How do I rationalize? Iska jo bhi conjugate hota hai, I multiply numerator and denominator with the same value. Let's do it. Theek hai? Phir yahan pe a plus b minus b lagao. So this will become 2 plus root 3. तो 1 by x की वैल्यू ये x की वैल्यू ये, तो नेक्स्ट स्टेप शुड बी x plus 1 by x कितना है, root 3 कैंसिल, 2 plus 2 4. तो अब मुझे ये वैल्यू गिवन है, x plus 1 by x 4 है. अब तो मुझे ये निकालना है, बहुत इजीली निकाल सकता हूं. फर्स्ट स्टेप क्या होगा गाइस, x cube plus 1 by x cube, ये कितना होता है, ये p cube minus 3p which is 4 cube minus 3 into 4, 64 minus 12 which is 52. अब ये गिवन है, तो अब मुझे क्या निकालना है, x to the power 9 plus 1 upon x to the power 9. ये इसकी वैल्यू कितनी होगी, 52 क्यूब माइनस 3 इंटू 52, राइट? अगेन 99% स्टूडेंट विल यूज कैलकुलेटर विल सॉल्व दिस वैल्यू. ओनली द टॉप 1% स्टूडेंट्स व्हाट दे विल डू इज दे विल सिंपली से कि यार इन चारों की यूनिट डिजिट्स डिफरेंट है, लेट्स कैलकुलेट. सो 2 क्यूब इज 8 माइनस 3 इंटू 2 इज 6, सो यूनिट डिजिट हैज टू बी 2, सो माई आंसर हैज टू बी सी. आई डू नॉट नीड टू चेक दिस, आई कैन वेरी वेल मार्क द आंसर विद इन फ्यू सेकेंड्स. So I think guys, that is the concept which I wanted to share with each and every one of you. We would be discussing more of such concepts in our classroom sessions or perhaps the new batch. But yes, that's all for today. All the very best for your CAT and yeah, keep preparing well. Subscribe kar do channel ko, theek hai? And at least like the video so that I stay motivated and you all also stay motivated by seeing such shortcuts. Have a good day guys.